take your hand, my dear, and bless them both in my